Ladies and gentlemen, did you enjoy that? Did you enjoy that?
Ladies and gentlemen, qualified sixth place Mats Verhoeven. I think I am the proudest Dutch guy in the building at the moment. First road has made it to the finals. Dude, what the fuck happened?
I don't know, mate. I don't know. It's a fucking miracle. First time, finals. I don't know. I'm speechless.
Are you happy about your routine? Did you expect it or?
I did not expect it. I was very happy with my routine, but the opponents were really, really strong today.
Yeah. So, I mean, you beat guys like Lee Johnson.
Oh my God.
I mean, imagine.
I owe him a Jaeger. Shit.
Yeah, I think you did. No, seriously. Talking about your routines, I think in your qualifying heat, you had an excellent round. And I think in the finals, you were just like, what the hell's going on here? But again, you nailed everything. I've seen you competing so many times, but yeah, it's awesome. What do you think?
Again, speechless. It's just a start. I want to do this every 2 months. Yeah. I want to come back. I want to compete roadhouse. I love it.
Nice.
Love it.
What do you got? I mean, it's your first roadhouse. The crowd, the vibe, everything.
It's amazing. It's you're really respected as a bartender here in London, here in roadhouse, and it's something I'm not used to.
Yeah.
I feel like a star amongst other stars and great people. It's beautiful.
Nice. Yeah. Any predictions on the top six?
I hope, of course, Anthony, top three.
Yeah.
Tom Dyer, of course, and Alex. Alex is going up lately, so.
We'll see.
Yeah, we'll see.
Guys, check this out, Mats Verhoeven. You're going to see him a lot more in the future. Mats, well done, man.